Okay, I was about to say, I think my game froze. And I didn't know I hit 15 minutes either. This is still here. Oh, that's just in case I didn't get it.
This is where I met Moira.
Good. Let's pick up the pace.
Down.
Written in Russian. Your father hasn't come home at all since going to the monument. I tried to wait, but I can't do it any longer. I've gone off to look for him. I was feeling pretty anxious, but everyone there was so nice to me. They told me something nasty was going around, so they gave me a preventive shot and this bracelet that they said will help protect me. This place is so large and wondrous. I've never seen anything like it. Of course, this is probably no big deal for her. She saved our island. I'm starting to feel like she can do anything. I regret ever having doubted her. I suppose it's nothing, but I've been feeling a bit dizzy. Maybe I'm just stressed. Oh, and I finally found your father. Well, part of him, anyway. I always knew he had a good head on his shoulders. Now that is all that's left of him. I can't possibly bring him back like this. This bracelet has been making strange sounds. It's a little annoying. But don't you worry. I'm gonna find the rest of your father, and we're coming home. You must be so hungry. What the fuck? This is locked. Right there. You know, I really did not think about unlocking this. Hello, Barry. Alright, now that that one's done. Oh, I bet that's, what was his name?
Wait. Well, that's one hell of a parking job.
I thought he would've died. I think I better shoot him. Way to go, Barry. You just gave our position. See, who was it? Documents. So two files. Gabe. Yeah, I think who we're hearing is Gabe. I thought he died in the plane crash. But I think he survived. The elevator.